We're tracking some snow chances in the days ahead of us. No big storms here, but first off, that weak little 10% chance, that is for tomorrow. We will see snow. It's just very, very brief for any given location. Not a lot there. Dry Monday, and then more snow chances towards Tuesday, and I say maybe Thursday too. But no big systems on the way. Let's get into it a little bit. So your Sunday forecast, likely dry for most of the day, especially around the coastline, even some morning sunshine. But later into the late day and early mid-evening hours, watch out for some brief snow showers that will be moving through. Here's a glance at that storm tracker. Now, tonight, no troubles. Starting out early Sunday, actually quite sunny. There's your little bit of cloud cover towards the mountains, a bit of snow trying to creep in. I'd say the first round of snow with this cold front moving in, about lunchtime in the mountains, and that works its way towards the coast by later in the day. So Capital Region, Lewiston, you're talking maybe 3 to 4 p.m. for your first bit of snow, and then it kind of works its way towards the coast. Portland, probably around 5 or 6 p.m. or so. Notice that line. This is a cold front, and it really is not a lot of snow, but it could give us this brief little powerful band of snow, some snow squalls as we get into the evening. So it looks unimpressive, but it could be a little window of low visibility as we go ahead towards at least a part of your Sunday forecast. Snowfall amounts, though, it's not much. Your snow map just a coating to an inch for a large part of southern Maine here, maybe an inch or two for some of the higher elevations. That's over the course of your Sunday. And again, that should fall over a pretty brief singular window. Your total forecast, we're tracking another round of snow possible for Tuesday night. That too looks to be relatively light, will dry out for most of the rest of the extended forecast. Another system there could be arriving next week, and we'll keep an eye on that. Something else to note, cold Sunday night and Monday with some bitter cold wind chills.